Looks like just under 5 hours again to 4 hours and 45 minutes. There is a longer run today. We're expecting mostly a smooth ride. However, there is some weather that we will be working around, so you'll see that seatbelt sign come on occasionally. If you do see that seatbelt sign come on, folks, please do comply with that. Return your seats and pass your seatbelt set.
Because it was cheaper. So we'll be here for 5 days. And let's see, Friday, today we're just gonna hang out, Coney Island, having a good time. And then Saturday, we're hanging out in the city, we have a Halsey concert. And then Sunday, we're doing tubing, going back to New Jersey, tubing. Monday, we're doing wine tasting in Long Island. And Tuesday, just kinda hang out, whatever. And then we'll be going home Wednesday on the 17th. Today is Friday the 12th. Right now we're waiting for Miss Lieutenant Sara Lupin to pick us up.
And we can't see her because the fan's in the way.
And just so you guys know, it's very, very, very hot and sticky right now. It says it's like 90 degrees, but it feels like 1,000 right now.
Don't listen to
them. Okay. So anyways, having a good time, but it's so hot right now. Like super, super hot. Like, how hot is it? It's about 90 degrees.
It's too hot.
It's about like 89 degrees with like 1,000 degrees of humidity. Like I'm like sweating.
It has 1,000 degrees of humidity.
Okay, if you would imagine 1,000 degrees of humidity, that's what it feels like right now. Right?
Can you imagine the not real thing?
Yes. Like if you imagine like death and humidity, that's what it is. Right?
It needs more humid than usual.
Yeah, it's crazy. But we're having a great time here, and it's good to hang out with friends.
Yeah,
right?
I agree.
You want me to take a photo for you too?
No, we're okay.
No, we're good.
He remembers,
maybe he does.
So, how was Coachella?
Oh, he does remember us. Coachella was awesome.
It was disgusting here today.
We found on the way to Coachella, we were at like driving. No, that was Mexico.
I think we just went to Mexico too.
On the way to Mexico, we stopped this little no-name market, like right by the border, to pick up drinks. And they had 6-pack bottles of Coney Island beer.
Really?
And they had the 12-pack cans. So we stocked up.
Oh, we got the cans.
Nice. So we're playing Cards Against Humanity in Mexico, drinking Coney Island beer. Yeah.
Doing what you do here, there.
And we were screaming at the top of our lungs.
We were.
In the middle of the night.
Wait till you see the videos. That was fun.
My legs are sticky.
Okay.
It was